dragonfly, and I live in the I live near water or a couple of miles away from the dragonfly's egg. I can be any color range and size by species from 1 to 5 inches. I eat as a larva. I eat tadpoles or small fish. As an adult, I will eat other small insects, primarily mosquitoes. They are considered useful mosquitoes for the controlling of the populations. I am born through 3 stages of development: egg, nymph, larva, and adult. My egg is laid in water, typically hatched to 3 weeks. In my larva stage, it is called a nymph. I live in the water and use internal gills to breathe. I can live in the water to 3 to 4 weeks. In the dragonfly's larva stage, it is called a nymph. I live in the water as a nymph for 4 to 3 years. The dragonfly is ready in water as a to become an adult. The dragonfly crawls out of the water and sheds their skin. As an adult, I can live for over a year if they migrate away from the cold. Some facts about me are the largest living dragonfly lived over 25 million years ago, before the dinosaurs span over 3 feet. A dragonfly needs warmth to fly, and you will notice they will often land when the sun goes behind a cloud. They care 3,600 species of dragonflies of the world.